Hey guys, we're back. We're gonna be playing some. No, I'm not really playing, just gonna be kinda designing some vehicles here. I clicked on trucks. Why is this coming up? Okay, let's try this again. Okay, home, trucks. Okay, something's wrong here. Unless they put it all. Okay, here we go. So, I like forward. So let's see what we can do. Let's get a single cab. Agree. Nice. Let's see what wheels. Maybe I might go some American Forces. Do they even have them? Those ones don't look too bad, actually. So, let's go. Let's go Brembo. Go Brembo. Wheel type. I get into a... Oh, jeez, that's lifted a lot. I can do that. I like this one the best. Suspension. Oh, we can't change that. Let's go rims. Let's poke it. What's number two look like? Oh, let's go number one. Same with the front wheels. Stick it, poke it, number one. Front bumper. Maybe this Fab Force, yeah. Rear bumper. See if they have the same. I don't know what's the front bumper. It's, okay, the last one. So we can make this a factory. This looks more better. Fenders. No, I kind of just like the normal little trim that they give you. We can do a Roush performance. I don't like any, yeah. None of these kind of look good. The first one there. Step bar. They have a Fab Force. No, we don't need a step bar. Front lights, these ones, light bar, I don't really like light bars on trucks. Not my thing. Those ones look pretty good. Nah, we don't need that. Hood. Let's put Shelby on it. Fenders. We can do a I think we just leave it stock. Mirrors. King Ranch. Yeah, that looks cool. Exhaust. Let's do a Borla. A Corsa. A Corsa exhaust. Put the Ford Raptor grill. Oh yeah, that looks kind of cool. Okay, cool. Tonneau cover. I guess we can go that. Or I can see if there's a rack. I can see if there's a rack. Oh. Chassis. I think this one looks the best. Might be loud. They have a Fab Force? No. Let's go this one. Now see, it doesn't update the back wheels. Oh well. Trunk lid. We can do the Raptor. Raptor. Vinyl. No, that looks dumb. Body. Okay, body color, exterior, magma, no, ooh, that doesn't look good, black, yeah, looks kind of good, factory, oh, no, back, there, ooh, that looks kind of cool, black. Now let's make this maybe green. Ooh. It's kinda cool. Brakes, green. Brakes, green. Mirrors, green. Oh, that needs to be black. Yeah, this looks good. Okay, cool. Now we need to tint these windows. Too much. Okay, so here we go. So this is number one. I'm gonna do three trucks, three brands. So rate this from 1 to 10. Put it in the comments. I'll put up a poll to what you guys think. Okay, trucks. They have a short, this is the only one that they have. Okay. So this is a long bed Silverado. Let me put some polished chrome polish, same thing I think. Oh yeah, those don't look too bad. 24 inch, okay. Rims. I still like these ones. Front bumper. Yeah, that one. Okay, oh yeah. Vehicles on sounding too. No, that just looks bad. Rims go here. Stick them out number two. Maybe one. Two. Oh, these aren't the same rims. I need the fuels by two. Lights, sure. No. Yeah, that probably looks a little better. Tint those. Here, why don't we put this on? Nah, that looks stupid. Okay, fender. Z71, High Country, Z71, High Country, let's go High Country. Grill, headlights, grill, here we go. Let's go to this grill. Can I tint these headlights? No. Okay. Window sticker, nada. Tunnel cover, didn't have it on the Ford. Chassis. Let's go to this one that lifts it a little bit more. No, I don't like these. Maybe this one. this one. Yeah, this one kind of looks good. Kind of looks like a Toyota Cabry from here. Okay. Body. Okay, that should be good. Paint. Exterior black. Suspension. Green. Suspension. Green. Actually, maybe let's go red. Yeah. Red. Red. Okay. Okay, here guys, so it's number 10. Scale the 1 to 10, what do you guys think? Sound, do it on sound and looks. Okay. Now they, what, you, that was, no, they don't have a newer style. Okay. Guess we can go 1519. I don't like Dodge. Dodge is bad. See, look. The doors don't even come painted all the same. Headlights. Yeah, let's keep with those. Okay. Maybe we go size 18. Yeah, those don't look too bad. But these ones. Sure, they're not my favorite, but I don't really care. Put these on. So you can't change those. Now, just picture this as a single cab truck, please. Yeah, none of these really good. Well, I guess I'll do that one. They both look garbage anyways. I'll start the truck up in a minute. Oh, these have separate, so I want to take those off. Light bar, no. Tail lights. No, let's go limited. Okay, hood. Ram Rebel, 1500, yeah. Sure, I guess we go the Rebel. Grill, or fender. Keep it stock. Grill, Laramie. This one might be able to black the grill out, black it. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Roof. Yeah, sure. Ram. Oh, Laramie Long. Limited, sure. Chassis. BDS. Can't even lift the truck, that's funny. See if lift it, dodge the brake. Rate these on the sounds too. So what do you think of this truck? Rate it from 1 to 10. I'll give this a 2. But yeah, thank you all for watching. Sorry, it's been a long time since I posted again. It's been a couple, 5-6 months I think it was. Just been bored. Back to school and everything. Haven't had time to post, so. Have been, but the videos haven't came up good, so I didn't decide to post them. But thank you all for watching, and I'll put a poll up what truck you like the best. And yeah, thank you all for watching. Have a good day, or night, whatever time you guys are watching this.